everybody! Welcome to the third episode of Legend of Zelda Hyrule Warriors! This time, I'm gonna show you with some solo playing. And we're gonna go with the magic rod. Alas, I do not have a second player with me today. And
by a mysterious youth named Sheik. Joined by their new ally, Impa's troops exited the caves and emerged in Farron Woods. There, they found a hidden village overrun with monsters. While Link and Impa wanted to continue their search for Zelda, they could not ignore the plight of the villagers. Without hesitation, they sprang into battle.
Daniel will not be playing this game with me again. For now. Daniel will not be playing this game with me because, frankly, he didn't like it. So I couldn't really do it. Why is the plant spewing? I have not unlocked all the combos for this yet. Fire! The fire has a plane! So I'm just killing these guys. I can't really go past him. I'm gonna have to go around. Is there anything over here? Aha! Got a bow and arrow! You there to hit far away! Okay, whatever. Get out of here, Elmo! You can aim well, or you can just use Z-targeting. Ow. Keep hurting myself, I do not want to hurt Bye. Next episode I might also be playing alone again, but after that I do not know if I will be. I might have a second player. And I can't force my friends to do something they didn't want to do, you know? That's not friends do. Right? See, we don't even have to aim well, we just Z target and then bam, dead. There we go. Triforce of Blast! Bam! Just taking over. You ain't got anything against me, y'all. I'm too good for y'all. Okay, I need to get rid of those, right? First of all. Bam! 60! Ball cannon of death! Bam! Bam! Dead. There's some more enemies getting up here. Destroy them all! Not as good as the first one. Still pretty good. Did you see that enemy? If you looked on the map, if you go back and look on the map, you'll see that the enemy was like went off screen and then on the like on the map. I don't know. I can't explain it. It was weird. No! Defeated. M- One, two, three. Bam! Shazow! Oh no! I'm not gonna be completing this game because frankly, there are way too many guides in the internet that you can just look it up. And if you want me to, I can do a separate set of episodes for you, but frankly, I don't think anyone wants me to. Aha! Got it. Destroy all the enemies. 82 kills. I guess I'll go burst mode and take on all these guys like a boss. Don't actually go to hell. That's not a good word to say. No! And look, the impossible is happening. Rain has now been made. Man, the Great Fairy is awesome. She can make rain. Also, whatever you do, do not attack this chicken. Any avid Zelda players and even non-avid Zelda players know what happens when you attack chickens. Look at them, their morale is up. When their morale is up, that means they do more damage and stuff, and they actually attack. Overall, this game is pretty easy. It's really fun. There we go. Ow! So he's dead. I'm heading backwards, aren't I? I was like, why is all the people going away from that area? Material acquired. Wither leaves. Killed. I don't think I'm gonna go for an upload schedule. I think I'm just gonna upload, besides the Legend of Zelda Minish Cap, I think I'm just gonna upload them when I get them. And whenever there's a video not being uploaded that day. Ow! I know the weakness, guys. I'm killing him. Well, he's dead. We won! We won! Got a weapon instead of an item. Yay! Yay!
For generations, Hyruleans have told the tale of the war across the ages. This is how it begins. Deep in the forests, far from mortal eyes, a great sorceress watched over the balance of the Triforce. Through her magic, she could see across ages, able to read the fates of all who lived, but never interfering. That is, until a unique soul caught her attention. The soul of the hero of legend, eternally reborn when Hyrule's need is greatest. Through her powers, the sorceress should have seen that the hero was bound to another. Instead, she saw only a soul that was unlike any she had known. And while the sorceress was preoccupied, a fragment of darkness, locked in its prison, saw an opportunity. The whispering darkness wormed its way into her heart. It pushed the light away and warped her curiosity into a desperate desire to possess the legendary hero's soul. Of course, this evil had its own desires. To use the Triforce to resurrect itself and conquer Hyrule once again. Having pushed the light from her heart, the darkness compelled her to open the gate of souls, the doorway of time itself. Monsters from across the ages pour through the gate, bringing ruin to the land of Hyrule once more.
It's obviously Ganondorf. I mean, come on. Wow, that's all I got, really? Nothing else. You can now play as Lana. You got the Spirit Stone. Oh, that's right. Besides all of these DLC characters, these are the four characters you're supposed to have. Speaking of which, never mind. I guess that'll be it for now. Next time, we will take on we won't take on Ganon. We will visit the Sorceress of the Valley and see what's up with Princess Witchy. I wanted his soul. People are really weird. Everyone just wants one thing or another. Nobody asks politely, you know? And with guys,